American Corporate Partners connects volunteer mentors with veteran protégés for a year-long, one-on-one career development mentorship. Mentorship discussions will focus on the protégés' goals and objectives, such as resume preparation, interview practice, career exploration, networking, and work-life balance. Mentors are not expected to discuss personal finances, mental health, or veterans' benefits. Job searching may be a topic of discussion, however, ACP is not a job placement program, and mentors are not expected to hire their protege. ACP mentors are asked to commit to 1 year of regular communication with their protege, including a minimum of 12 meaningful discussions, either by phone, video conference, or in person, supplementing with emails as needed. Mentors may attend all meetings personally or arrange for colleagues to meet with their proteges. ACP has a broad spectrum of protege participants, with protégés ranging from their mid-20s to early 50s. The majority are enlisted, and approximately one-half do not have a college degree. Some veteran protégés have spent a few years in the military and are entering the job market for the first time or are enrolled in college, while others are retiring from the military, have a graduate degree, and are looking to start a new career as a civilian. We also have guardsmen and reservists in the program who seek assistance in balancing their military and civilian careers. Once you apply to the program and complete a brief call with ACP staff, we will begin to search for a veteran by focusing on career fit first and then taking into account other factors like age, gender, time zone, and personality. Because ACP veterans are located in all 50 states, roughly two-thirds of our mentorships operate in a virtual capacity. We appreciate mentors' flexibility in regards to the location of their protege so that we can ensure the best match. Each mentor and protege will be assigned an ACP staff member to monitor and help facilitate the mentorship. Your ACP point of contact will be in touch regularly to get feedback, provide you with resources and ideas to advance your dialogue, and troubleshoot any issues. Please utilize the resources on ACP's website and reach out to your ACP point of contact for additional tools and suggestions as needed. At the start of your mentorship, we encourage you to discuss with your protege the ideal method and time for communication and to plan agendas for your first few meetings. If each person puts in at least 60% of the effort, nothing will be missed and both participants will feel that they are having a beneficial and productive experience. Thank you for volunteering, and we look forward to a successful year.